Seven people, namely A, B, C, D, E, F, and G, like different brands of jeans and footwear. They are also wearing different brands of watches among Hublot, Rolex, Fastrack, Fossil, Omega, IWC, and Armani. Different brands of jeans are Peter England, US Polo, Jack and Jones, and Diesel. Not more than two people like the same brand of jeans, but at least one person like the above mentioned brand. Different brands of footwear are Clarks, Puma, and Timberland. Not more than three people like the same brand of footwear. At least one person like the above mentioned brands. And the following information is known about them. So I think seven persons, A to G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, they like different brands of jeans, different brands of footwear, and different brands of watches, right? Now, what are the brands of watches here? I think seven different brands have been given, right? Hublot, Rolex, Fastrack, Fossil, Omega, IWC, and Armani. What are the different brands of jeans here? PE, USP, JJ, Diesel, let's say, right? And they like different brands of, yeah, not more than two people like the same brand of jeans. So not more than two people can be for any particular jeans there. And at least one person like the above mentioned brands. Then the different brands of footwear are, you know, C, P, T, let's say. And here it says not more than three people like the same brand of footwear. And at least one person likes the above mentioned brands. The following information is known about them. So basically seven persons, seven different watch brands, four different jeans brands, and three different footwear brands. So assignment has to be done, right? Let's list down the persons, see what happens. A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, right? So what do we do? Read the points first. I mean, let's try and fix whatever is directly given to us. So we have taken the names of the persons. We'll take the names of the watches first, footwear, and then jeans, let's say. Okay, that's what we are going to do here. Little space, but we have to just live with that. I mean, you don't have to actually make this table in the exam, but because I have too little space, I'm trying to be a little legible there. Okay, so these cells have to be fixed. Point number one, C does not wear a Rolex and D does not wear Armani. So C does not wear a Rolex, right? Rolex will not come here. And D does not wear an Armani. And this is the problem, right? C does not wear Rolex and D does not wear Armani. That's point number one. G wears a Hublot and D likes Clarks. So G wears a Hublot watch. G wears a Hublot. And D likes Clarks footwear. Footwear is here, right? So let's say Clarks. Right? Straight. G wears Hublot and D likes Clarks. E and G like same footwear brand and are the only two who like that brand. E and G like the same footwear brand and are the only two who like that brand. Okay, so if you observe in the brands of footwear, right, what are the different brands of footwear that we have? We have got three different brands of footwear, right? C, P, and T. Let's say C, L, P, U, and T, L. And what are the different brands of jeans? The different brands of jeans are P, E, US Polo, Jack and Jones, and Diesel, right? DL. So it says, if you look at point number three, it says E and G like same footwear brand and are the only one who like that brand. So basically E and G will like the same footwear brand, right? These two would be identical. E and G will like the same footwear brand and are the only two who like that brand. So if you observe among the footwear brands, Clark or CL is already available for D. So CL cannot come for E and G because whichever brand E and G like, they are the only two who like that brand. So CL cannot come here. It should either be PU or TL. You're able to follow. So you should extract these hidden points. I mean, as you keep reading the points, you must realize that, okay, these are the possibilities. So what can come in these two places in place of footwear for E and G? It can either be PU or TL. It can either be this Puma or Timberland because Clarks has already come for D and whatever E and G like is liked only by those two. Next point, C and A do not like the same footwear brand. C and A do not like the same footwear brand. So these two have to be different. C and A do not like the same footwear brand. I'm not putting a tick mark on these points because we have not actually used them, right? Then E does not like Peter England jeans, but wears either Rolex or Fossil. E does not like a Peter England. E does not like PE. Remember, E does not like PE. E does not like PE, but he wears either a Rolex or Fossil, right? So E either wears a Rolex or a Fossil. Okay, just note. I mean, I know there's a little smaller font, but there's a space crunch. So Rolex or Fossil. So this point I think is done. E does not like Peter England, but wears either a Rolex or Fossil. G likes a jeans brand which is liked by none other than him. Now this again is interesting. G likes a jeans brand. We are talking about this cell. G likes a jeans brand which is liked by none other than him. So whichever jeans that G likes is liked only by G. Right? Is liked only by G. So anything that can be extracted? No. It can be any four of these ones, right? It can be PE or US or JJ or DL. Right? Anyway, let's go to the next point. Point number 7. The persons wearing Armani and IWC watches have same liking for jeans and footwear brands. And they are the only ones who like same jeans and footwear brands as well. None of them is C. Now, point number 7 has got a lot of information. It says, the persons who wear Armani and IWC, the persons who wear Armani and IWC watches, have the same liking for jeans and footwear brands. And they are the only ones who like the same jean and footwear brands as well. None of them is C. So basically, it's talking about two brands here, right? What are the two brands? Let me just note that point here. Armani and IWC. Armani and IWC. So the two persons who like these two brands have the same liking for jeans. Only one common jeans they like, right? And one common footwear. One common jeans and one common footwear. Right or not? One common jeans or one common footwear. And they are the only ones. Look at the next part. They are the only ones who like the same jeans and footwear brands as well. None of them is C. It cannot be C. So I think this also has some information, but we'll have to get some more data before we start using point number 7. Okay, let's keep point number 7 aside. Go to the next point. Two people like Peter England jean brand. Two people like Peter England jeans brand. So Peter England is liked by two people, it seems. So can we note it here? Let me write two here. Peter England is liked by two people. Peter England is liked by two people. Okay. Next. I think one point that I can immediately think of is point number 6. Go back to point number 6. Point number 6 here said that G likes a jeans brand which is liked by none other than him. So whichever jeans that G likes, it is liked only by G. Nobody else likes that. Now if you go to next point, point number 8, it said two people like Peter England jeans brand. So Peter England is liked by two people, but whatever G wears is liked only by G. So can I now conclude that Peter England cannot come for G? Yes or no? Peter England cannot come for G. Because if Peter England comes for G, Peter England will come for some other person as well. But we know that the jeans that G likes is liked only by G and no other person. So that's like again extracting a hidden point, right? These things should connect to you immediately. Then one of the persons who likes Jack and Jones jeans wears Fast Track watch and in any case is not E and likes either P or TF footwear, right? Either PU or TL footwear. So this also has got some data, but can we use it immediately? There is one person who likes JJ jeans. He wears a Fast Track watch and in any case it's not E. And likes either Puma or Timberland. So I think we have to come back to this point number 9 later. Look at point number 10. A likes US polo jeans and I like such points. A likes US polo jeans. Very simple, right? A likes which one? US polo. So done. 10th one is done. 11th one. The one who wears Omega watch likes Puma footwear but doesn't like Jack and June jeans. Yeah, so what do you understand from this? Omega. Whoever likes Omega will wear a Puma. And he'll not wear a Jack and Jones, J&J, right? I think because we have represented that here pictorially, I'm just putting a tick mark. C and F like the same jeans brand. C and F like the same jeans brand. So looks like a complex one, right? After reading all the points also, all the 12 points, we have hardly filled anything. We have only filled jeans for A, footwear for D, watch for E is not confirmed, only watch for G is confirmed. Chalo, so I think time to do the second reading, huh? Let's do the second reading now, very quickly. I'm sure now we'll get more points. Right? So look at the point number one, C doesn't wear Rolex and D doesn't wear Armani. Okay, that's fine. G wears a Hublot and D likes Clark. This is done. This is anyway done. No need to even come back to that. E and G like same footwear brand and they are the only two who like that brand. E and G like the same footwear brand. And they are the only two who like that brand. I think something should be done here. E and G like the same footwear brand and they are the only two who like that brand. I think we have already understood that E and G will like the same footwear brand and they are the only two who like that brand. It cannot be CL. It cannot be CL because CL is already liked by D. It should be either PU or TL. So let's try to fix this. Which will that be? Will it be PU or TL? I think it will be TL. I'll tell you why. See, understand. We know that we are talking about ENG here. We are talking about ENG. And we are saying that ENG will like the same footwear brand. Right? And they are the only two. They are the only two who like that brand. So what are the possibilities? It should either be PU or it should be TL, Puma or Timberland. Now if you look at the next, see, if you look at the watches of ENG, we know that very well, E either likes a Rolex or Fossil, right? Rolex or Fossil here we have filled, and G likes a Hublot. Look at this point here. We know that the one who likes Omega watch wears a PU footwear, right? Whoever likes Omega wears a PU footwear. That means, PU cannot come for ENG. If PU comes for ENG, then what happens? E likes PU, G likes PU, Omega wala also likes PU. There will be three persons. But we very clearly understand that only these are the only two persons who like that particular brand. So can it be PU? It cannot be PU. It has to be TL. So I can fix that. E likes TL and G also likes TL. Are you able to follow? A hidden point there. Right or not? E likes TL and G also likes TL. So this point is done. E and G like the same footwear brand and they are the only two who like that. So it was either PU or TL, but PU is eliminated because Omega is for PU. And here these two guys are wearing either a Rolex or Fossil or Hublot, right? So it cannot be PU for them. And I think with this, I can actually close TL. Now nobody else will like TL. Why? These are the only two persons who like TL, right? Nobody else would like TL. Okay. So that also should be closed immediately so that we don't get confused later on. Then it said C and A don't like the same footwear brand. C and A don't like the same footwear brand. Okay, C and A don't like the same footwear brand. So basically if C likes CL, A will like PU. Or if C likes PU, A will like CL. Only two choices they have, right? CL and PU. We'll come back to that later. I think we cannot fix it immediately. E doesn't like Peter England jeans brand, but wears either a Rolex or Fossil. Yeah, so if E doesn't like Peter England, what are the possibilities? US Polo can come, JJ can come, DL can come. G likes a jeans brand which is liked by none other than him. Okay, look at this. Since US Polo is already liked by A, can US Polo come for G? No, US Polo cannot come for G. Because G likes a jeans brand which is liked by none other than him. US Polo is liked by A, so it cannot come for G. So PE cannot come, US cannot come. PE and US cannot come. It should either be JJ or DL. It should either be JJ or DL, right? And look at this. I think now it cannot be JJ also. Because if I look at one of the points here, point number 9, it said one of the persons who like JJ wears fast track. One of the persons who likes JJ wears a fast track. See, we have already discussed that US and PE cannot come for G. I am now concluding that JJ will not come for G. JJ also will not come for G. Why is it so? Because we very well know that the jeans that G wears is liked by no other person. Here, Jack and Jones is liked by someone who wears fast track. But G wears a Hublot. See, if G was fast track, we could have put JJ here. But G is not wearing a fast track. G is wearing a Hublot. So the one who is wearing fast track, one of these persons will like JJ. If that person likes JJ, G cannot like JJ. So JJ also is ruled out. So if JJ, PE, US, all three are ruled out, the only possibility is diesel. So we can say D likes diesel, G likes diesel. Are you able to follow? Out of the three choices, PE is ruled out, US is ruled out, US Polo and JJ, Jack and Jones is also ruled out. So DL. And now DL is closed because G likes a jeans brand which is liked by none other than him. So only G likes DL. Right? I'm trying to be very slow so that all of you can follow it. We can run faster when you're solving it yourself. Okay. So G likes DL. So this also is done. I think point number 6 is also done. We have used it. Now I think next point is important. The persons wearing Armani and IWC watches have same liking for jeans and footwear brands, and they are the only ones who like the same jeans and footwear brands as well. None of them is C. So the persons who like Armani and IWC. Right, the persons like Armani and IWC are the ones who like the same footwear brand. Footwear brands may we have eliminated TL. Can it be PU? It cannot be PU, it has to be Clarks only. Yeah, so I think one more point coming out from point number 7 here. It says there are persons who like Armani and IWC watches. They have the same liking for jeans and footwear brands as well. Right? They have the same liking for jeans and footwear brands, and they are the only ones who like that same jeans and footwear brands. So basically we are talking about two persons. One person likes Armani and the other person likes IWC. Both of them like the same jeans brand and same footwear brand. And these are the only two who like that jeans and that particular footwear. You're able to follow? And none of them is C. It is not C. C is not that person, it seems. So if you try and understand for the footwear possibility, see, TL is already ruled out. We have only two types of footwears available now, either CL or PU, either Clarks or Puma. Now, can Puma PU come here for footwear? No. Because see, PU is already liked by the Omega guy. So PU comes for Omega, PU then also comes for Armani and IWC, which means PU is coming for three persons. But we know that the persons who are wearing Armani and IWC have the same footwear brand, and they are the only ones who like that footwear. So can PU come? PU cannot come. If PU cannot come, it has to be CL. Are you able to follow? It has to be CL, which means CL goes for Armani guy and the IWC guy. Right? Armani guy and IWC guy. Now, if you observe with respect to this point, we know that D likes CL. If D likes CL, D should either like Armani or IWC. But earlier we have discussed that D does not like Armani. If D does not like Armani, the only choice D has is IWC. So D likes IWC. Now, there is one more person who likes CL and likes Armani. Who is that person? We have to find out. You're able to follow? And I think with this, CL is also closed. I mean, of course, one person will like CL, one more person will like CL, but then the other person will like PU. So there will be three persons who like PU. One more person will like CL, and then there will be three persons who like the brand PU. Two people like Peter England. Okay, what can be done? One of the persons who like Jack and Jones wears the fast track. So the guy who wears fast track either likes Puma or no. Okay, look at this point. One of the persons who like JJ wears fast track, it's not E, and likes either PU or TL. But we have already closed TL, right? TL is either for Rolex or Fossil or Hublot. So fast track cannot come there. So I think TL can be eliminated. You're able to follow? One of the persons who like JJ wears a fast track and likes either Puma or Timberland, he said, but Timberland is already closed long back. Timberland is for E and G who like Rolex and Fossil and Hublot. So now we can conclude that fast track is for, you know, the brand PU, and it is for JJ, definitely. Earlier Omega was for also PU, but not for JJ. But fast track is for PU and for JJ. Right? And this person is not E. This person is not E. So I think point number 9 we have understood. There's one person who likes JJ, who likes fast track, and he's not E, and he likes Puma footwear. This person cannot be E. So if it is not E, who can it be? E, of course, it's not possible because already E is like Timberland. It can be B or C or F. B or C or F. Oh, okay. A likes US polo, that is marked. The one who wears Omega watch likes Puma footwear. Yeah, that anyway we noted. C and F like the same jeans brand. C and F will like the same jeans brand. C and F will like the same jeans brand. So what do we do next? So C and F will like the same jeans brand. Multiple possibilities are there, right? Both of them will like JJ. Both of them may like PE. Both of them may like US Polo. C and A do not like the same footwear brand. Point number 4. C and A do not like the same footwear brand. I think let's go with that point number 4. Yeah. We will take one more possibility so that it becomes easier. We know that C and A do not like the same footwear. So if C likes CL, Clark, A will like Puma. If C likes Puma, A will like Clark. So what I'll do is, I'll do one thing. I'm taking case number 2 here. You understand what is meant by case number 2, right? It looks like there is one more possibility. So first of all, what I'll do is, I'll copy everything that we have got so far. Let me quickly do that. Okay, this is watch, footwear, and jeans. So, you understand? I'm just trying to copy everything that we have got so far so that we can take the two possible cases. So, for A, we have already fixed US. For D, we have fixed IWC and CL. For E, we have fixed Rolex or Fossil and TL. For G, we have fixed Hublot, TL, and DL. Okay, so I have copied everything that we have done so far. Now, I'm going to take point number 4. I think no point in wasting any more time on this one. Point number 4 says that C and A don't like the same footwear brand. C and A don't like the same footwear brand. See, out of the footwear brands, TL is anyway closed, completely closed. What are the possibilities? CL and PU. CL also was not closed. I mean, I just closed CL that time because only 2 persons like CL, it said. I mean, we know that IWC guy likes CL, Armani guy will also like CL now. But who's the Armani guy is not known to us. Anyway, the point is, C and A do not like the same footwear brand. If they do not like the same footwear brand, they have only 2 choices here, CL or PU. So if C likes CL, let's take C likes CL, then A will like PU. Or the other case is A likes CL and C will like PU. Are you able to follow? So, you have taken the 2 possible cases. PU, CL, CL, PU. Right? So, C and A do not like the same footwear brand is done. Now, I think it becomes a little easier. See, we know that the one who likes CL likes IWC and Armani. I mean, one person likes IWC, the other person likes Armani. IWC is already done in both the cases. So, the other person who likes CL should like Armani. Should like Armani. So, this person here likes Armani. And here, who's that CL guy? A. A likes Armani. Right? So that point is also done, but right, they will also like the same jeans brand, but that jeans brand is not known to us so far. What else is known to you? What else is known to us? Okay, the other point that is known to us is Fast Track, Puma and JJ will go together. Fast Track, Puma and JJ. Fast Track, PU, JJ, right? F, P, J, all 3 will go together, but it will not go for E. So try that. Can it go for B? Yes, all 3 can go for B, or all 3 can go for F also. All 3 can go for B and all 3 can go for F. Yeah, both have got both possibilities. Any point that we are missing? E and G like the same footwear brand. That is done already. E doesn't like Peter England jeans brand, but why? E doesn't like Peter England. C and F like the same jeans brand. C and F will like the same jeans brand. But which is the jeans brand? Yeah, the persons wearing Armani and IWC watches have same liking for jeans and footwear brands, and they are the only ones who like the same jeans and footwear brands as well. None of them is C. Okay, none of them is C. Oh, so this case one gets eliminated. We don't have to worry about it now. See, understand. Point number 7 mentioned that the persons who like Armani and IWC like the same jeans and same footwear. None of them is C. But in case number 1, we have got Armani for C. So case 1 is eliminated. So case 2 is correct. But we have to complete the case 2 now, right? Very quickly. One case is eliminated, now complete the case 2. Now what is case 2? So case 2 may we have to fill what? Omega PU but not JJ. Fast track PU JJ. C and F like the same jeans brand. You're able to follow, I think. Good so far. Now we have only one case left, but again, we are, or at least I am not able to. I think we are done. Sorry, I've got one more clue now. See, we know that Armani and IWC guys, we like the same footwear and same jeans. Here, Armani guy, who is A, likes US Polo. So obviously, IWC guy will also like US Polo. Done. So that is US Polo. It is done. Right? At least one point is done. Then try to fix the things. Total how many persons? 7%, right? 1% likes diesel, that is done. 2% like, 2% like US Polo. 2% like this. So obviously 2% like JJ, right? See, we know that only 2% like Peter England. We have already got 2% who like US Polo. So remaining 2% like JJ. So try to fill that now. Any point that I'm missing? Okay, look at this point now. E doesn't wear a Peter England jeans. E doesn't wear a Peter England. So if US Polo is already closed and E doesn't wear a Peter England, the only choice is E has to wear a JJ. Right? E has to wear a JJ, right? E doesn't wear a Peter England, so E has to wear a JJ. Right? So that is done. If E wears JJ, anything else given? C and F like the same jeans brand. Look at point number 12 now. C and F like the same jeans brand. C and F like the same jeans brand. What happens? We have already got E liking JJ. Now C and F like the same jeans brand means what? Can they like both US? No, US is inimical. Either both will like PE or both will like JJ. But already one person is here with JJ, E. So C and F cannot like JJ. C and F will like PE. So C likes PE. F also likes PE, Peter England, which means B likes JJ. You're able to follow. I think with respect to jeans, everything is done. Two JJs, two US, two PEs and one diesel. Now fill the gaps. We know that Fast Track and PU and JJ will be together. Fast Track, PU and JJ will be together, right? So Fast Track PU JJ, where can it come? Yeah, Fast Track PU JJ has to come here. No other choice because this is already Rolex or Fossil. Fast Track PU and JJ. This is done. Then Omega PU, but not JJ. Omega PU and not JJ is this C. C likes Omega, likes PU, but not JJ. Likes Peter England. So what is left out now? We have got two CLs, right? CLs will be only two. We remember PU were supposed to be three, so this also will be PU. Yeah, so F will either write like Rolex or Fossil. Or I think one second, with respect to watches, it is still not clear. Because with respect to Yeah, we know that C and F will like the same jeans brand. C and F will also, here you can see they are liking the same footwear brand. The point is Omega will go with PU but not with JJ. So this is PU and not JJ. This also is PU and not JJ. So Omega can either come for C or it can come for F. And EA likes either Rolex or Fossil. So basically I think we are left with only three watches to be fixed. Omega, what are the three watches? Omega, Rolex and Fossil. And I think no other information is given. And who are the three persons left out? C, E and F. C, E and F. So C, E, F, we have to distribute these three watches. Omega, Rolex or Fossil. It can come in some order there. Because I don't see any other point where it has been given there. Right? All the points have been used. It could be that possibility, right? I mean, sometimes it happens that we don't get the final, I mean, one or two elements may be possible for two cases.
What we only know is E is either Rolex or Fossil. If E is either Rolex or Fossil,
E cannot be Omega, but C can be Omega, F can be Omega, right? How is F Omega? I think some of you are pointing out that F is Omega. I don't understand. How do you say that F is Omega? Because where is it given? F is Omega. The one who wears Omega likes Puma but doesn't wear, yeah. C and F like the same jeans brand. Yeah, I think these three brands are not confirmed here. I mean, from the given data, we cannot confirm about the watch brands for C, E and F. Right? Only definite thing is E will either be Rolex or Fossil. Based on that, I mean, that's it. We don't know anything else. C can be Fossil or Omega or Rolex or Omega. F also can be Fossil or Rolex or Omega. It all depends. Three things cannot be fixed. Okay. I'll just put it in red. I don't think these three can be fixed. The watch brands for C, E and F. All right. That's it. I think we are done with this. There's no other point given here.